swingers. I'm Patty Stoker. In these days of swinging teenage parties, young people can often be tempted by hard drugs. Hello, Mum. Great pop party.
Hello, Patty. Have a joke on this tray.
Wow, I think I'm freaking off.
Are you having an overdose, Patty?
Yes, thank you. I think I am.
But hold on, and I'll go and get some cold turkey.
Of course, with women's liminal, a girl can enjoy a drink in moderation.
Triple scotch, thanks, Bruce.
Ice with that?
Oh, heavens no. I'll get tiddly.
Okay, kids, let's play some party games. Yes, it's the limbo. Now, listen. Cigarette smoking adds a touch of sophistication.
Donkey Root Joe?
Yes. The doctor said I should smoke 40 a day. Small babies mean I keep them.
And if a girl knows a few cigarette tricks, she'll be the life of any party. But for that real feminine touch, a girl can't go past creme de menthe. It tastes the same coming up as it does going down. These simple tips for your next party. After all, where there's smoke, there's fun.